So today, we're gonna do a challenge that includes my balloon that I got for my birthday. Well, not for my birthday. I got it maybe a week ago. I'm gonna get it right now. Here it is. Okay, guys, here it is. It's a red balloon. And when I'm gonna say I'm doing a challenge. Sorry, guys. I have made you fall over, but I picked you back up, so that's okay. So, yeah, let's start right now. After this, I'm gonna show you my shoes, and they're gonna be right now. And I'll show you my Jordans. I'm gonna turn on the light. Yeah, it's good. I'll get it. Alright, so yeah, guys, these are my Jordans. These cost like maybe, hold on, I'll be right back. Here they are. Alright, so here they are. It's cool on the bottom. They're real Jordans, you can tell. One symbol, two symbol. Three symbol, four symbol. So yeah, you can tell these are real Jordans. Nothing like hard bottom. It costs like maybe $400. I forgot. Each costs like $400. I'll show you my Nike slides. So here it is. It's my Nike slide. It's Velcro. And it has like that comfy wear. And I'll show you my Under Armour. Here, this is the bottom. Bottom's kind of ripped up. But when these cost like, what were they? Yeah, they were they were $50. And for my Nike slides, these were $50. So, just like my Under Armour. Yeah, Nike and Under Armour and Jordan cost a lot. I mean a lot. Because, comment down below if you have way cooler shoes. Like Gucci, like, you know what I'm talking about. Like, cleats or any kind of cooler shoes than my Jordans. Or my Nike slides or my Under Armour. So yeah, I'm finished showing you my shoes. I'm gonna show you my jet ski I actually made. And yeah, I'm gonna show you it. Ooh. Right now. So like my jet ski has a backup plan. So like if the boat sinks, has another like little jet ski. Now this is a speedboat. This is a jet ski. So like if the main part of the boat breaks, you have a raft right here. And you have a jet ski right here. And the motor, if you're asking, is right here. So yeah, I'm finished with that. So guys, comment down below in the next video if you want me to show you some more stuff. I'm going upstairs right now. So yeah, I'm in my room. Oh. Shout out to my grandma because she made pillows for me. Here's my name. And sorry if you think I was black, but I'm not. That's my brother. See, I'm holding the iPad. Comment down below if you want me to show you like some of my cool shirts. Oh, and I got this Australia shirt too. In this breakfast shirt, it says breakfast checklist, bacon, bacon, bacon. It's like, you know, I love bacon. I also want to eat bacon, so. And here it is. Breakfast checklist, bacon, bacon, bacon. Comment down below if you want me to like build anything like really cool, like with my Legos or something. And ooh, I have this cool dinosaur. Oh, I am giving away a iPhone 7 and a drone. I'm just kidding. If you want to win this, you can win it by clicking the description down, not description, subscribing, and turn on the post notifications on my Instagram, following at BridgeEmail1, and it's just search up Heather Carroll, Heather, and CARROLL. Just search that up and you'll see bridgeemail.com. Bridge email, yeah. .1, I think. Or it's just one. So yeah. I have these cool bionic things. If you want me to do a video with these, comment down below. And I have this really cool thing. It says, I am not afraid of spiders. So, keeping that. Okay, so, after this, I'm going to be showing some awesome stuff. On the next video, I'll be showing you the stuff in my basement. And it's going to be really cool, so be prepared. It's like going to be awesome. Like major football swords and like all kind of cool stuff like baseball, all that kinds of stuff. So follow your boy, my boy, my boy. Oh, and you want to see some? My mom posts everything, so you better like her too. That's her. The account is Bridge Email. Okay, go subscribe to Crushing. Okay. Follow me on YouTube at Not Rappers. Look up Not Rappers. So yeah. And look up Ethan Redding. He has cool videos too. So you better look him up. And I had this cool book. It's Elf on the Shelf. Oh, just to let you know, guys. I think on August 1st I might be going back. So I'm probably gonna have to delete YouTube. I'm only staying here for the whole summer. So I live back in Florida. I'm in St. Louis right now. So yeah. Comment down below if you want a house tour. It's like my new house. So yeah, comment down below. So Folly Boy on YouTube at Not Rappers. Folly Your Boy on Not Rappers on YouTube. So yeah, comment down below and see if you can get this video to like 11 likes. How about 20 likes? 20 likes. And whoever comments down below on everything I just said will win this. I'm not kidding. Just give me your address in the comments, and then I'll send this to you. So, just to let you know. So yeah, comment down below, and see you in the next video. Remember, follow your boy on YouTube at Not Rappers. See ya!